I don't want to hear any more about it. I think it's very unhealthy for you to turn this on yourself this morning.
I can't stop the feeling that I don't deserve this baby.
Don't be ridiculous. You love this baby. You chose to have it even when you thought you were going to have to raise it by yourself, when you didn't know where your next dollar was coming from.
But Nathan, the fact remains that even when twins are in love, they're trying to have this baby. I can see that in an act of desperation, it was a complete mistake.
It happened. Maybe it happened for reasons we don't understand.
But I think there was a reason that Eden lost the baby. I don't think there are reasons good enough for things like
Victoria,
that.
Victoria, there are countless things in life that seem unfair. The best we can do is try to deal with them as honorably as we can. The reality is that you're going to have a child that's going to need your love. You should be grateful for that opportunity.
I am grateful. But what happens if Susan Eden can't have an immense baby?
Don't. And you see what possible good it could do to Dwella.
Listen, let's not pretend. The truth is, I may be carrying the only child people ever had.
You feel better now?
I didn't say that to hurt you.
Well, why'd you say it?
Because Susan Eden will never have children. And maybe we can...
You go to Cruz Eden with this baby, and you'll tear them apart. It'll cause more problems than you could possibly imagine.
I just want to do this right now.
I thought we were doing this, yeah. I thought we were building a family, making a home. And I thought you knew I wanted this child as much as you do.
I do know that. I've never doubted it, and I love you so.
And why do you want to change what we have? I don't care about biology, Victoria. This is our child, and tonight we almost lost it. No way I could give it up now.
God help me, you get to